I think Nick does that. So anyway, just back from the dentist. I recommend you don't go. Had a cavity, and it apparently was, it seems loud. Oh, it was down on the side here. So we had to stick the little needle and work it all around, you know, so the whole freaking side of my mouth is numb now. And I've been running around all morning with doing this, doing that, and everything, so I never got to eat. So I left the dentist at 3:30, so I whipped into Sonic and was trying to get it. So of course I got a double cheeseburger from Sonic, number two. Bomb. So I'm trying to eat this burger and I put it in my mouth and start chewing on it, and I just know that I'm eating the side of my mouth. And it's still numb now. I can't even feel half my tongue. So anyway, I went to where the hell did it go? Tobacco store. And I saw Timberwolf Fine Cut Natural with 10% more. If you notice that when you're trying to point this shit on the camera, you think I'm gonna go left and it ends up going right. Anyway, it hasn't been opened yet. Just got it. I don't know if it's, you can't even tell if it's any good. I-127-D1. It's like, whatever. So anyway. So how much we got? 37.42 grams. What the hell? Talking to Josh. Josh wants to be in the video. That's a no, Josh. You can't be in the video. Yeah, class I'm gonna take. And I'm talking to Joe. I was talking to Nick, too, but Nick ain't being talkative. So we're going to open this up. So let's see what Fine Cut Natural looks like. It's Noste. Is it Noste? Ooh. It's a little more moister than... Oh, this is good. I can't even feel my mouth. That's attractive. I can't feel anything. I can tell I ain't gonna like this shit. Who the hell told me to get damn Timberwolf Natural? Can't even feel if it's in my mouth or not. Double dose. It's always fun coming back from the dentist when your mouth is half numb trying to dip. Always the first thing you want to do anyway. The little fucker had his hands all in my mouth. It's gonna be a little poke and a pinch, and it's gonna feel heavy, and you can tell if it's my dip or my lip. My front line there. Got it. What do you think she did?
The video sucks, babe. You suck ass. You suck, suck, suck. Suck!
That's nice. It's got a weird smell. Anybody done Timberwolf Natural Fine Cut? It's not even black. It's like light brown. It's really quiet right now. Well, it's entertaining for me anyway. I'm trying to make put dip in with with my... This will be for Joe. And not Josh. Joe. K6S696B6, whatever it is. He wants everyone to know to give him a shout out because he hasn't made a video in a while. And let everyone know I'm not dead. Aha. So now Joe is not dead. He should be making a video very shortly. That's my castle. The Castle of Copenhagen. Lord Copenhagen. Joe wants to be in the video. I mean, Josh wants to let Joe be in the video. Not you. I don't even know if I have dip in my mouth or not. I can't even feel it. I guess that's dip. Are you sure yet? Can you say it? Is that the dip? And, we need another song, don't we? What was the, had long, boring-ass pause here. The Bangles. That'd be good. Is it playing? I think so. I feel like it's hanging out of my mouth. I don't know. So I wanted to say, shout out to,
that was playing.
Long Cutter 62. We got a Copenhagen long cut video, and shout out to Rich Bazanka, Zinko. Shout out to Josh, Jason, Aaron, Zebra, Skolminski has a video up with the teabag, a how-to video. I'm afraid to drink. Jerry Goat and Timberwolf, fine cut, natural, don't go together. Anyway, and Pawsman 32, you got some cool videos. Keep making them, bud. And who else? Nickerpoo. And Grizzly Wintergreen, cool guy. And Dan Ace. And everybody else at Dips. And I'm not sure I like this. So, if anybody's tried it or thinking about trying it, this is all I got. I got this and Copenhagen long cut. So, anyway, I'm out. With my numb ass mouth. I'm gonna do it. I look pretty bad. Or it looks black. I have cancer. I'm out.